Set units in millimeters. Take polyline. Specify first point. Click. Now click on this width text. Enter starting width. 10. Enter. Now end width. Enter 7. Enter. Now specify next point. Press F8 for straight. Click next point. Again click on this width. Enter starting width. Enter 18. Enter. Now enter the end width. 0 enter. Click the next point. Enter. So this is how you can make an arrow from polyline. Thank you for watching.